like a snap for that one. Okay, just anchored up here. I'm in the kayak at Baird Bay. And in case you were wondering, I haven't really told you where we are or what we're doing here. But we are on a holiday up there in a shack. And the fishing, as you've seen in the past couple of episodes, is great here. We've come here 3 years in a row now. And it's called Baird Bay. It's near Streaky Bay. That's where the water comes in up there, and then runs all the way down there. So, just in case you guys were wondering, that is where we are right now. We're here with some friends and with two families. We're all living in the same shack. I just want to catch a fish. The dad just told us we're not allowed to go in until we catch our bag limit, so don't seem to be catching anything here. I'm gonna move. See if I can line this anchor in. I'm using a brick as an anchor. We're gonna just flip the kayak over, me trying to pull it in. Wouldn't that be funny, huh? Get off. No, it's still on there. Oh, it's alright too. What is this? Oh, Jesus. Look at this one. Oh, Jesus Christ. Was not expecting that one. He's way over. Yes. What? My casting lot. You need to cast it out further. Try harder next time, Jarrah. What, by casting backwards? Another one! Come over here! Whoever wants to. Bring some burley out if you do. Get some lunch and then come back out. I'm not catching any fish anyway. By the time I have some lunch, hopefully they're back, and then we can go out across to the other side and hopefully catch the salmon. We have no idea what just happened. We paddled all the way from over here to here, and the GoPro didn't seem to want to work, unfortunately, but I caught this big Australian salmon here. Look at that guy. There's another one up there. Let me go for you. Oh, look, there's one up there. There's one in the back. We've caught three. Cameron, how many do you have, Cameron? Three. I've got three. Caught two on lures, one on a hook. While all this. Yeah, I've got a massive one. I had a double header on this one. One of them bit the hook off. Yeah, boy! They're here! Woo! It's towing my boat around! My kayak, whatever it's called. Oh, look at the size of that thing! It's like a snapper, that one. Oh! It's a nice jump for the camera. There you are. Oi, he's on again! Where are they? Why can't I catch him? Yeah, alright. Yep. Take skill to lose him. Oi, he's on again! I'm on. Oh, wait. Yep, I'm on. I'm on. This one's not as big. Yeah, not as big at all. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Nah.
Darkness, my old friend.
No! How could you? You idiot! Ah, I'll kill you and your mother and your father. I'll kill your whole family, you idiot! No! Back. Yeah. I finish off this episode right here. And just so you know, there will be a two-part series. There will be, wait, what? There will be two series in this Bed Bay trip. One will be kayak fishing, and the other will be just fishing out of the boat. And there'll probably be a few separate ones, fishing or something else, something different. Some separate ones fishing outside of the bay out there, catching some bigger salmon. Not salmon, snapper. Snapper and then a guy, shark. We're probably going out tomorrow. So yeah, thank you for watching. If nothing else happens along the way, thank you for watching, and goodbye for now.